which has been on the top of the mind for many people recently. With ChatGPT, AI has moved into the mainstream, I would like to say. And a lot of tools have surfaced in the recent months, and with that come a lot of questions.